I realize we've been down this road before, but the fact is, whatever I do, it all keeps coming back to Robert.
I think I'm in love with you.
I love you, Robert.
Can you still hold the French horn for me?
I want to serve you in the orchestra.
Even now, after all these years, there's still just this part of me where, if there's even the slightest chance something I do can make Robin smile, I don't even think about it, I just do it.
It's not your job to cheer me up.
Yes, it is. Why are we bringing all this up there? There's nothing between us.
Well, maybe there is. I mean, of course there is. That kind of stuff just doesn't disappear without a trace. Okay, fine, everything's fine. Happy?
Kinda, yeah.
If you care about somebody, you're going to be happy. Even if you are not, you're let down.
Okay.
I can't imagine life without Robin. But you're not in love with me.
I love you.
She'll never be my wife.
Why did you marry me?
She'll never be the person I grew up with.
That was my 8 years ago?
Yeah. 8 years.
Well, maybe we should stop pretending.
Tables and chairs. Do you love me? I all of the dust. No. This is a place where I don't feel alone.
This is a place where I feel at home.
This is a sign from you?
It's the best sign from you. You're doing the right thing, Mary. You're funny.